Scott is your deep back again. He gets the football. Got a hole up the middle. Trying to work his way into the end zone. Touchdown, Crystal Lake South.
Gators.
Or himself under center. Hand off Barchard right up the middle, and Barchard's in for a Crystal Lake South touchdown. Lakos fakes the run. They're looking deep down the middle. Nobody home. Intercepted. That's intercepted by number four, Brandon Erickson. Gators are on the charge again. Cameron Scott looking for the goal line. Touchdown, Crystal Lake South. 3-yard touchdown run, Cameron Scott. And it's now 20-0. Ormseth looking to throw, looking for a dagger down the middle of the field. Throws, caught, touchdown. Alec Giles has 27-0 with 11:40 to go in this first half. Cameron is, Scott was in motion. Counterplay, Brandon Erickson. 40, 35, 30. Foot race down the sideline. 20, 15, 10, 5. Lost the football near the goal line. We'll see if he was in first. It's a touchback. Erickson fumbled it into the end zone, and the Red Raiders jump on it. And it's a touchback. Ormseth, play action, looking to throw. He's going to try to run with it now. Pulls it down inside the 15, inside the 10, trying to get to the end zone. Touchdown, Crystal Lake South. 17-yard touchdown run through Ormseth. Looking to throw. He's looking deep down the right side. Jump ball back there. And it is... looks like it's intercepted. And it is. Alec Giles on the interception. Ormseth looks to throw again. Floats it outside. Giles makes the catch. 45, 50 down the sideline. 30. He's gone. Alec Giles will run in for a touchdown from 60 yards out. Ormseth to Giles, and it's 41-0. Taken at about the 10-yard line, fumbled by Davila. That goes and picks it back up at the 2. Looking for running room, found a bit of a hole. Look out. One man to beat. Spin move. Out of bounds past the 40, up at about the 42. Second down and 3. King fumbles the football, picks it back up. He's looking to run. He's going to get to the first down on another spin move. Second spinorama gets him to the 45. First down, Crystal Lake South.
Experience, which is very valuable.
There's a mighty pitch off to the left side. And a big run right up the right side there for number 26. Ty Bigos. Larkin kicks it away, takes a favorable Huntley bounce, still rolling for some inexplicable reason. Ryan Haredi tried to pick up the football, fumbled it, and Huntley has it at the south 29-yard line.